Every member of the Houston City Council wanted to be a part of this service this morning. And most of them are here this morning out of tribute and respect for your son. Can't erase the pain this morning, but in moments like these, we fall on our faith. We believe that in moments like this, God has a way of giving us the strength to just push forward.